last time? Why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can you just hurry up already?
That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name? Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name?
Machine pistol. Why do I know this?
Oh, okay.
Happy first day, everybody.
Don't need it.
Oh, great. Of course you are. Okay. Feels familiar.
This place is mine.
Shiny. Makes me feel funny.
Well, this is creepy.
Black Reef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think.
Son of a... I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What?
I should go look for this code.
Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt.
Already got full ammo.
Let's go find this code.
Thanks, Spicer!
Oh, they just disappeared? That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Why can't I remember?
Thank you.
good.
Hello?
Kill those idiots yet?
It's
Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt. You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways, until you do!
Fine! I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry.
Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
Don't need it.
What are you doing? Is this going to be a productive day or not? Library! Choppity fucking chop!
I'm feeling just fine. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello?
Shit.
Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever. Oh, shit! What?
Ugh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Carnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But...
this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Okay. You gotta be shitting me! Are you... Listen to me? You wrote it on Black Reef. You already know the code. What the fuck does that mean?
Hello? Are you dead yet? I'm waiting!
Pull me up! The postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Black Reef postcard! You understand? Okay, I'm gonna drop you now!
Wait!
What the fuck?
No! No! I just dropped myself? What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
Same morning. Same fucking radio show. You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom.
All right. Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not suck.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two, so I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends. Today!
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom! Obviously.
Good morning, Blackery! Julia to Blake with a urgent announcement. I have just learned that Colt has betrayed us. We'll be on high alert with restricted leisure until he's dead. So, let's kill him quickly, okay? And remember, have a fulfilling day.
Grenades. Yeah, starting to get the sense I'm not a fishmonger after all. Why would someone put this?
Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, what is this supposed to be? Ah, it's cold and weird. Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor, Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decide to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras all over.
The radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised, like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road cliffside. Let me guess, second floor?
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This Colt's done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket. Freestyle, Updom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Up. I should be shooting something.
This is supposed to be my place. Kinda uptight. Wow. Pretty. Never give up. I won't. These guys are obnoxious. I compliment people all the time. So the loops run from a control room. And this is too easy. Way too easy. Another fucking code.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Anyone here, Darcy Square? The dead shot him in a stupid throat already!
Hello? Hello?
Is that who I think it was?
Hello?
I'm
Thank you.
Those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complex.
And from the looks of it, you didn't either. Why is that?
You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you read?
Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down.
Starting to lose.
Someone else can worry about that.
You
Okay,
yes, I'm supposed to follow up on that.
Disturbances.
Oh, better not be cold.
Coming for you every day.
Don't need it.
You won't give me what I want. And what I want is updates on the anomalous energy output. On the hour, every hour.
Of course, Dr. Evans. However, considering that one...
Okay, gotta be a switch.
Hello?
Around here somewhere. Looks like it does something important. What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what? I gotta find that fucking battery, whatever that stupid thing is. Okay, we're juiced. Show me what you can do.
Welcome, Eternalists. This is Igor Serling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Black Reef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the Anomaly. I founded the Eon Program with the visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus, you must protect and study us, the visionaries. Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP?
The LPP is at the security office on Fristad Rock. Notify the head of security, and he will tell you how to use the LPP to protect the loop.
LPP sounds powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP.